Off to a great start with the gloves, let's see what we have. This is the buildup of oil, bacteria, and dead skin cells, and when this bacteria grows, it can actually create a bad odor. Try to avoid touching this area with dirty hands, and it should be cleaned frequently with a saline solution. These videos are super satisfying, especially when they get everything off. Ooh.